Only about 4 years ago. And our main goal is to work with the youth and women to uplift them in their development using positive attributes. We want people to think positive and act positive. We've been working with mainly the diasporans in the United States, but we've gone to Canada and certain parts of Europe, and we are all over Ghana. We're working with workshops and making donations to about 8 orphanages. The past year and a half, we've shifted towards, because there's a bit of a big challenge to be an orphan in the third world, and then to have a medical condition is like a double, triple whammy. And therefore, we've started building clinics in some of these orphanages and offering nurses bangles, so the nurses will have a place to stay to do their work. And in areas where there's a bigger need, like in the northern part, we started building some dormitories. You know, so we're moving from donations and workshops into having permanent structures. We've had, from the beginning, permanent relationship with African Society of National Solid, and I'm proud to introduce the president here, Patricia Brown, and then the former CEO, we've been our conference for a long, long time, in the very beginning. We also work with St. Jude's Hospital that helps with kids, cancer, the Muscular Dystrophy Association, and then the United Negro Fund. Then we also work with the Igwa Foundation back home in Ghana. We've done quite a bit, and maybe they will show you some video for you to see. Our main goal for this workshop is that one of the major challenges facing Africa, more than slavery and colonialism, is a word in Akan that we don't even have an English counterpart. It's called abro. It's a combination of bringing people down, envious, and trying to fight among ourselves.